News right now, a deadly shooting at a Wendy's restaurant in North Charlotte. This is a live look at the scene on Northlake Centre Parkway. And as you can see, there is a huge police presence right now as that investigation continues into the parking lot of that Wendy's. Now, medic says one person was shot and killed. We don't have much else to go on at this point. As you can see, a lot of police officers are centered around the door and the entrance there of that Wendy's. Stay with Queen City News for the latest on this deadly shooting in North Charlotte tonight.